Coaching isn't the same as therapy. You would have a coach if you have a big goal that you'd like to reach and you aren't quite sure where to start, or perhaps you feel stuck in a problem and aren't quite sure how to think of new ways of solving it. You'll need to be willing to take a look at three different areas. Let's call them A, B, and C. Firstly, your awareness of yourself, your thoughts, your actions, and your feelings. Secondly, we'll take a look at some of your behaviors in various situations. How does your behavior both help and hinder your progress through the world? Thirdly, what happens when we talk about you and change in the same sentence? Coaching helps you to start taking small, elegant steps towards reaching your goals and turning your dreams into reality. If you keep chasing wild geese without ever catching one, or if you keep circling around to the same place in your life, and you'd like to start forging ahead one step at a time, register now on the website for your first free coaching session.